Hello everybody. Today I'm going to teach you how to make a goblet. First, you need a regular cup. Then, you need a bigger cup. This one right here, something like 24 ounces. I don't know. I'm just making numbers up. Anyway, what you're going to do is you have your two cups. You take the bigger one, that's one, and put it up higher. And you take the smaller one, over here, and you keep it lower. You bring the one over top of the other, and bring it down, and insert it right into the top. Give it a nice little push down in there, tight and secure. Now you got goblet. What do you need now? You got a drink out of it. Got a little Nando. Alright. Keep this in the goblet. I get this cap back in. And now, I got a goblet. It's pretty good. Now, the only thing we're missing is properly drink out of the goblet. You need one of these. Flatbrim hat. Alright. Goblet drink on top. For real. Good goblet.